This past year, social media played a huge role in how we connect with people.
Social media is a part of our life. And for us to be using it skillfully, we want it to actually reflect who we are.
We spoke with psychologist Dr. Paula Terlovsky to learn how to build an authentic social media presence. First, share the small stuff.
So often we see online only people posting their best moments.
So to cultivate more meaningful virtual dialogue, share more of everyday life.
Posting something like, I had a great day catching up with an old friend, or got to see a beautiful sunset, or spent some time today reading one of my favorite books. That is meaningful and will generate conversation and positive comments.
Next, tag family and friends more.
You're bringing people into your life. You are sharing your life with them. That gets to you deepening your relationship with those people.
And if you're sharing these moments with loved ones in real life, savor the moment and post later.
When we post something that had happened in the not so distant past, or even well into the past, we're able to relive some of those positive feelings.
Finally, spread the love.
Being a participant in your virtual relationships is the same as being a participant in your real life relationships. Healthy relationships are made up of a healthy back and forth.
So comment and engage on your friends' posts.
The main fact or goal is to just show someone that you've read their post, that it is meaningful, and that you acknowledge them.
We're deepening our online relationships by building an authentic social media presence.